Welcome to the Office of Enrollment Services Virtual Guide for Financial Aid. We're excited to assist you with the financial aid application process. Mercy College is one of the most affordable private colleges in the country. Our tuition is 44% less than the national average for four-year private colleges, and our students graduate with 41% less debt than the average college graduate. Whether applying to Mercy College as a freshman, transfer, or graduate student, the initial application process is almost the same. It starts with the Free Application for Federal Student Aid, the FAFSA application. The FAFSA application is conveniently located online, and you can easily access it by clicking on the link. Now, before starting the FAFSA application, you must establish a personal identification number, your PIN, to be utilized as your electronic signature when completing the FAFSA form. After you have requested your PIN, you'll need to add the requested demographic information, name, address, email, date of birth, and your Social Security number. Shortly after doing so, your PIN will be emailed to you. Freshman applicants, remember the PIN you've created. You will utilize the same PIN during your entire post-secondary education career. Transfer and graduate students, you too will continue to utilize the same PIN you create as a freshman. Undergraduate students, your parents will also need to create a PIN to complete the FAFSA application. If your mother and/or father already have a PIN, he or she will need the same PIN in completing the FAFSA with you. Once everyone has created their respective PINs, you will need to gather the required information to complete the FAFSA application. These items are as follows: federal tax returns, 1040 forms and supporting schedules, bank and/or investment statements, Social Security numbers for you and your parents and/or your spouse. Now that you've collected the necessary information, go to the FAFSA website at fafsa.ed.gov to start the application process. The FAFSA application will start with demographic information and general questions for you and your parents and/or your spouse. As you get to the last two steps, it's important you enter the Mercy College Federal School Code 002772. Grab a pen. 002772. By supplying this code, the college will automatically get an electronic copy of your FAFSA application from the U.S. Department of Education. The Office of Enrollment Services will utilize this information, along with the information supplied on your admissions application, to create a comprehensive financial aid package for you. The final step will prompt you to enter your personal identification number and that of your parent or spouse. It is important not to miss this step. The FAFSA application will not get processed without the required PIN number or numbers, as the case may be. You will receive an email from the U.S. Department of Education once your FAFSA application has been processed and forwarded to Mercy College. New York State residents will also receive a second email from the New York State Higher Education Services Corporation, or HESC. The email communication from HESC is a notification to you to complete your New York State Tuition Assistance Program, ETAP application. Please click on the electronic ETAP application hyperlink in the body of the email from HESC. This will prompt you to review and confirm the application information with HESC that will determine your potential New York State TAP grant eligibility. The Office of Enrollment Services will utilize the information from FAFSA, the ETAP application, along with information from your admissions file to generate a comprehensive financial aid package. Your aid package may consist of federal, state, and institutional grants, scholarships, loans, and work study. It's the goal of Mercy College to assist our students in receiving the maximum funding levels possible to assist with making a Mercy College education accessible to all. If you need assistance with any steps in the financial aid application process, don't hesitate to come to the Office of Enrollment Services at any of our four campus locations. Office hours are Monday through Thursday, 9 a.m. to 7 p.m., Friday, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m., and Saturdays, 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. We at Mercy College look forward to assisting you with the financial aid process.